All right, so tonight is, it is the night before I leave for Atlanta. It's my trip. It is 2:18. You know. So yeah, luckily I have all of my bags packed, both of them. But I am going to be going over some things, like make sure my outfits are good. Not just the skating, but like, I can't go out to Atlanta looking like, who let you in? I can't. Oh, you fancy, huh? Let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. All right, so my ride is here. I have my backpack, both of them actually. So yeah, we're going to be heading outside to be able to head out, get onto the road, you know, do everything that we got to do. So. To make it to this go, it was, it's girl, to be able to go to Atlanta. I've been out of the country before, but not out of state. So like, and I find that funny, cause it's just like, I can't.
I don't know where my bus is.
Is it out in the car?
Niggas gonna hit me up. Where you at? Where we
keep
going to?
Men know how to organize. We can make it work.
Hold on. First of all, let me see. Maybe we should keep it.
Thank you. Girl, we done crossed state lines. We in Georgia.
Y'all smell
the peaches.
The peaches.
I know it's dark, girl. Oh my gosh, it's about to get one. Girl, come over here. It's about to get 12 in the morning. What time is it?
1:10, y'all.
Got the screen.
Oh.
Okay. There we go.
Y'all see, he did a good job.
Driving 6 hours? Okay. Yeah. But I'm not driving to the rent, girl. I'm gonna go ahead and get ready in the back seat.
I shine so bright, you might go blind. Didn't know then, but I know now. Best kept secret, but you know now. Take a look what I started.
Hey, alright, so it is officially day 2 of Skate-A-Thon and this Atlanta trip. So yeah, everything went good last night. The session, I liked it a lot. It felt good being in a different rink. First of all, I haven't even hit all the rinks in Florida. So I find it not weird, but it's like I find it wild that I'm hitting 2 different rinks that's not in my home state, you know. But yeah, I did want to get footage, but I am going to get footage tonight. So but yeah, I didn't get footage last night only because like security was very out and about, if you will. But yeah, like so yeah, it's gonna be like security, they wasn't wild, they was actually very much respectful, but it was very much like, I felt like if I pulled out my phone, babe, it was gonna get confiscated. It was very much gonna get confiscated. But yeah, we're on our way to Walmart to figure out like what I'm gonna wear for this all white party. So also, I find it satisfying that there's still the old-fashioned Wendy's around. Like, yeah, I like the newer Wendy's too. But the fact that it's like, it still has that old feeling to it, that nostalgic feeling. So, yeah.
Right here in the world. Terrace and into the kitchen. I don't want no other way of living. Smile so big, I wanna take a picture. Nothing can replace the feeling when I'm with ya. It don't matter what's outside these walls. Feels like heaven is a place so small. It's just me and you in this tiny room. I don't wanna move till the afternoon. It's just me and you in this tiny room. I don't wanna go, 'cause it feels like home. Thank you.
So we made it to the all white party. First day is first. Girl, listen.
Oh, that'd be kind of cute. A little white shirt, black pants. Okay, it's not all white, but it's joy. You gotta work with me.
But yeah, skin look good, girl. On yeah, if we eating. But Truett's Grill, 10 out of 10, would recommend, highly recommend. All of them, actually. I would say one would set the bar for everybody. But I had got the chicken sandwich, like just regular chicken sandwich meal. No, nothing much, nothing too fancy. But I also got the sweet potato souffle. When I tell you, I almost started crying. Girl, 10 out of 10. Girl,
oh, it's good.
But so basically, they not letting nobody in with all white on. Well, you gotta have on all white to get in. And I'm just like, girl, what? If you don't let me up in here, it's just a little black pants. Y'all better take these and keep it pushing. But yeah, we better go ahead and get these pants, these shorts.
Though you see the fit. Come on now,
the pants get, and I hardly wear pants, that's the thing.
Moan after that clip, girl, it's over for y'all. And I'm literally gonna take these pants. And
the thing is, I hardly wore white too. Like, girl. Go ahead and get the tag off of these. Mm-hmm. Yep. Girl. Ooh. There we go. Press button. Okay. But yeah. He gotta make sure he look good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait.
This night, not night, but this weekend has been very eventful.
And a trip.
Right.
Yeah. Eventful trip.
But girl, Linux Mall 8. Linux Mall, I like it a lot. And we got to see Saucy Santana, so Saucy, I don't know if you're going to watch this, babe. But if you do, we love you, babe. I need to see you again. back from the session. It is 6:19. I just got out of the shower. Session ended around 5. It was a beautiful event. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Roll call was it. Everything was just it. Like, I'm glad I got this event under my belt. But yeah, I'm gonna take a nap and. It's Fever Dream Bay. It's what I recommend coming. Try it out, yeah. But if I'm coming back, I'm flying. Period. We just got back from the picnic. I loved it. I loved it a lot. As y'all could, girl, all that footage that y'all saw, loved it. It felt like I was at home. I loved it a lot. And I feel so great that, like, this is my last one. Like, well, not last one, but, like, this is my first and only skate-a-thon. So, Joy, props to you. Big ups. Girl, it's the last night. Well, our last night. Oh, not scissor plant. Okay. Oh God, I need it. Okay, so basically, it's our last night, and then we're gonna hop back on the road.
So, pumpkins.
What you got to say about that session prayer?
It was given a lot going on. Could have been a little bit more organized. People was acting a fool, most definitely. We saw Summer Walker, she had a nasty ass attitude that very upset me because I love her so much. And you know what I mean? She's had a nasty ass attitude and it kind of makes me not want to listen to her music no more. But it's all right, I still love her. I got a few videos of her on my phone too, like a stalker. Wait. We? Who's smoking?
All right, so I've officially made it back to Tampa. We're back in the room. We're back. Yeah, I would very much say that I enjoyed myself this weekend. I loved it a lot, but now we got to be back to reality. Okay, it's a lot here, but yeah. It's not everywhere, I would say that. But other than that, I enjoyed myself. It's bittersweet only because it's the last one, but there will be more skate parties in the future. But I'm gonna go ahead and start editing this video. So like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video. So thank y'all.
I know myself and I know what I want. October baby, you know what I'm on. YSL baby, I'm East Lake Laurent. Whoa, Northside Rider, DM Slider, family and friends provider. What? Yes, I'm him, that ass too slim, I need that shit a little wider. What? I'm with the O's and I'm with the Crows and I'm with the real King Spider. What? Gang too rider, I'm too fighter, she let me fucking delight.